What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I want to talk about a few leaks found within the game files for Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This includes some more specialist characters, some Mark II weapons, and even some different reserve drop cases slash bundles. Now, I don't think that all this stuff is going to be coming in the next update on March 26th, but definitely I do think we can possibly see a specialist or even some of the new weapon variants coming in this next update. But first off, I want to give credit to Josh Woo Cool over on Twitter. He's the one that's been posting all these leaks over there. And there's also a couple of face paints on his Twitter, some new skins for these specialist characters. Two of them are for Crash, and the first one is kind of like a Hawaiian style police officer, and the other outfit is like a Caribbean crime lord theme. Both are definitely Islander inspired, and I just really love how the character is changed up completely. You know, it's not just like a reskin with different colors. It's actually like a whole new character, it feels like. So please go check out the links down below for that. Obviously, I cannot post them in the video because that's content which isn't supposed to be made public yet. Now, as for the specialist characters which are going to be coming, you probably have heard of them because they were in Black Ops 3, and they are Reaper, Spectre, and Blackjack. And for Blackjack, he actually has voice lines created and implemented in the files already. I'll have a link down below in the description to those audio files for you guys to listen to. But Blackjack's character centers around stealing other player specialist weapons and abilities. He was pretty dang fun to use back in BO3, although I'm not sure if he's gonna have the same abilities like he did in Black Ops 3. We're gonna have to wait and see about that. But if anything, I can see him returning in that March 26th update. Now, as for Reaper and Spectre, I haven't seen any audio files for Spectre yet, but there are conversations that Reaper and Zero have which reference Spectre. So, no, I don't think that character is near completion just yet. And for Reaper, I haven't seen hardly any voice lines either, but I will link one down below in the description where Reaper and Zero are talking about Spectre. Spectre's character focuses on like a stealthy close quarters battle combat because of her ability Active Camo, which turns Spectre invisible for a short duration of time. And then Spectre's weapon is called the Ripper, which gives the character an insane amount of lunge for a melee attack. Spectre was the character I had the most hours with in Black Ops 3. So I'm happy to see it return. Plus, there's a lot of mystery behind the character, and it's gonna be cool to see if maybe we can get some more insight on who Spectre truly is. For Reaper, he was a military robot with an arm that could turn into a Gatling machine gun. And then for its psychosis specialist ability, Reaper can make clones of itself to disorient and confuse the enemy team. Now, I'm not sure when Reaper is going to be coming either, but I don't think it's near completion just yet either. I do wish though we can get some brand new specialist characters that were not from previous Call of Duty games, because I would rather dive into an entirely new story and lore with a character. So maybe in the next few months we can see some new faces in Black Ops 4 multiplayer. And then for Blackout Battle Royale, David Mason is also going to be a character coming. There's been audio files found for him, plus a main menu screen that glitched out showcasing him, just like how the Replacer was found due to a glitch. And then next up, there were three Mark II variants found. The first one is a Rampart, and it has a yellow and black camo on the gun. The second is a Swordfish with a black and orange combination on the gun. And finally, the third is a Cordite with a dark pink and blue style camo. The last thing I want to discuss are these potential supply job bundles. There's going to be images of them down below in the description, and I'd like to know what you guys think of them, because after putting everything together, I kind of have the feeling that all of those Mark II variants might be locked behind those specific bundles. Maybe, or even if any new weapons coming out or anything like that are going to be locked behind these bundles, such as the Mini 14 Sniper or even the Demo Hammer melee weapon. In the picture, Josh tweeted out the Mini 14 was found alongside the supply drop icons. And so yeah, it would be very, very sad to see the weapon only unlockable through purchase of these bundles. I'm still not entirely sure, but I can see this weapon coming out in the next update, which is going to be in a few days here. I do hope that the Mini 14 Sniper will not be unlockable through these supply job bundles. But yeah, to sum everything up, guys, three specialist characters are found. Blackjack, Reaper, and Spectre are going to be coming to multiplayer. More character skins, Mark II weapons, blackout characters, supply job bundles, all this stuff is going to be coming out either next week or in the near future. Please tell me thoughts about all this down in the comments, guys. Also, drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you all later.